while Manny Pacquiao was joined by his family on their return home to the Philippines. They also brought in other team members, including matchmaker Sean Gibbons. Gibbons will be working on some upcoming fights for the Pac-Man's other fighters.
Trying to work with Senator Pacquiao's fighters and just want to go be, you know, part of the victory.
When Pacquiao joined forces with Al Haymon's Premier Boxing Championship, part of the plan includes getting his fighters onto U.S.-based PBC cards.
Currently coming up, we have Genesis LeBronza fighting Feb 9th in the StubHub. We have Marlon Tapales fighting February 16th at the Microsoft Theater. And we're going to go discuss the rest of the fighters and see what we have.
Yahoo has reported that this past weekend's pay-per-view generated 400,000 buys, exceeding expectations for the 40-year-old Pacquiao.
You know, let the senator enjoy this one. He had a great victory. Take a few laps around, and next week we'll start talking with the senator and what his plans are, what he feels like the date to come back, and then we'll talk to Mr. Al Haymon with the PBC and see what the next step is.
Gibbons is also working on another MP Promotions fighter who's co-promoted by Manny's former boss Top Rank. Jerwin Encajas is expected to defend his world title soon. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.